I'm going to cut right to the chase because I tend to talk a lot. As if you know me, you know I talk a lot. Anyways, so I want to be an OL because I want to be the support system that the freshmen need. And I want to be a positive influence on them and make sure that their first few days on campus is just really welcoming and they really can be themselves, which is important to me because I preach to always be yourself, and I know that's super cliche, but it's really helped me just express myself. And I want to have them make the most of their Bentley experience, which is one of the reasons why I love Bentley. There is so many things that you can do on campus, and you can just get involved in everything, and it's just, I find that amazing. I love it. So outside of the classroom, I am on the softball team. Yay! Shout out Gab. I'm also part of the Falcon Fanatics. Shout out Rob. And I just really like both of those because I love being a part of athletics and being able to cheer for the athletics. And also, I just recently joined Best Buddies. There hasn't been a meeting yet, but I'm just really excited for that to start because that just will just give me so many opportunities to meet new people and just have a really great time. You should pick me because I did Link Crew at my high school for 2 years, and Link Crew is essentially the same thing just for high school students as being an OL. So we help the students adjust, we talk to them throughout the year, and just make sure that they're really having a great first year experience. My personality. I'm crazy, I'm outgoing, and I'm ready to share that with baby Falcs. I'm ready just to show them that I'm having a great time and I'm not afraid to hide who I am, and they shouldn't either. And to add on to that, I just have like a huge heart and I'm just ready to share it with 20 baby Falcs because I'm gonna love them and I'm gonna make sure that they love themselves and they have a great year. And the last thing that I want you guys to know is that I've been told how life-changing being an OL is, and I can't wait to possibly experience that and be part of that OL fam because I am ready to do that and I'm ready to be a part of that, and I can't wait to help 20 students or even more that I interact with just become like accustomed to Bentley and make their 4 years something great. Thank you so much. Let me just take my cool hat off.